Here, and you know what the nice thing is, though, is one thing Johnny and I do have in common is Woot. Is Woot not the greatest in the world still? I mean, yes. I mean, it's almost as good as eBay, drunk eBay, is Woot. You can find things on Woot. Like, I mean, flashlight. You just you take these things for granted, you know? Just a flashlight.
Not anyone can buy a flashlight.
You have to have a flashlight. I mean, flashlights are great. I mean, seriously. I mean, here, got flashlight. You can do. But, whoa! Hey.
Whoa! That's it's a flashlight. Oh. It's a taser.
Oh, you're both I didn't right. realize. This is not just a flashlight. No. Dune doesn't buy just flashlights.
Oh,
here we go.
I was joking. I didn't think it.
Yes, because yes.
It's a flashlight.
That's right.
Oh my God. Are you serious? You for real?
Yes, I'm very for real. Can you see? I shouldn't put that close to my face. What am I doing?
Is this a chocolate peanut butter moment?
This is a chocolate peanut butter moment. Yeah, it's great.
Really?
I mean, think about it. Think about it. This is brilliant.
How?
If you're out looking for something and you see a perpetrator, you know, pop them. No perpetrator. Gone. Just like that. I mean, that's great. This is great. I thought about sending you this, by the way. I thought, Johnny should walk around with this in his pocket because, I mean, it's very safe. I mean, as long as you don't hit the red button, you're fine.
Dune.
What could go wrong?
If I reach in my pocket and it's got a button, that button's getting pressed.
No, Warhawk, it's not a fleshlight. It's a flashlight. Listen, for free, if you guys are at work, do not type in fleshlight. Wait till afterward.
So anyway, well, it all depends where you work.
So there you go. There you go.
So that'd be the next thing. It's a fleshlight. It's a taser. You're both right.
And the nice thing about Woot when you go buy something like this is why buy one when you can buy three? Right? There you go.
Is that why you're going to send me one?
That's why I was going to send you. I have three, yeah. So I figured my wife could have one, put in her car. I thought I'd give one to my stepdaughter.
So what's the United States Postal Service?
Daughter-in-law.
And you don't need to carry one because you got a gun.
Keep one in the house just in case.
There you go. Yeah. I prefer that to a gun, to be honest. I mean, you know.
Well, that really brightened my screen up when I did that. But anyway, it is a chocolate and peanut butter thing. Absolutely. You just gotta love it. Here's the thing. I have to be careful. It's called the guard dog, by the way. And it does have a little switch on the back. If you see this, it turns it on and off. You plug it in to charge. It is a rechargeable thing.
Okay.
So it doesn't actually work if the switch is off. But you flip the switch on and it's live, and then you can go and zap your shit.
Have you personally verified the strength of the zap?
This guy, no. I am in my mid-50s. I'd like it to make it to my mid-60s at least.
How do you know it works?
Well, I can see it working. If what it does, yes, it works, trust me. It works.
Okay, all right. I was thinking this could be a fun radio moment here.
Let me tell you what. I could be guaranteed to get some more viewers that way. I'm thinking, I'm making the Twitch numbers would go through the roof if that was the case.
Well...